clean water, sanitize the equipment, use water sanitizers properly, monitor temperature, pH, and the concentration of the sanitizers that go into the water.